What's up?
Yours truly, Brett Sandig with Work Nation. About to show you a little basketball workout your youth basketball players can do, or anybody. Even if you're not even a basketball player, this is a good workout you can do just to get your feet moving and get a good sweat on. So check this out.
Yeah, stay moving.
So when you see right now, the game is done. Okay. Keep it moving. How much time we got left? Okay. We got a lot of time.
A lot of time left. As long as you stay moving, you're going to get a workout. Boom. Even if you're not a basketball player, do that. That's 5 sets I made. Okay? That's 10 shots. Actually, I made more than 10. Okay? But now we're going to do post-game. I don't care if you're point guard, shooting guard. I don't care. You got to have post-game. Because if you're a point guard and another point guard is smaller than you, you gotta learn how to make the easy shot. Back and down.
I'll send that off. First one here. Go. Come up. You gotta make it before you go on the next move. Go. Big shot. Yeah.
keep checking if the camera's still rolling. Okay, got about 10 more minutes. Go. Same thing, left hand, opposite. Except I'm not shooting with my left hand. Actually, we're gonna do this one instead. One hand. The other side was a two-shotter. Two-shotter kind of fade away, bang shot. This one's a one hand. Both one hand. Boom. Gotta be able to have a left to it. Gotta make the threat. Gotta make the threat. We're going that way, or else the other move's not gonna work. Right. So we shot the elbow shots earlier. Once you start hitting the elbow shots on the free throw line right here, on both sides, you're gonna start getting a fake and then drive. Right here. We should have did that. We should have did that right back, right after it. But maybe sometimes it's good to switch it up. There you go. Now we're gonna hit a little bit. Boom. And on the side. Catch it. Boom. Left hand. Catch it. Boom. If you want to do it off the dribble, you can't like this. feel yourself going slow, it's up to you to train your mind and to keep pushing. You could do some free throws. You could do some free throws once you got a good heart rate going. You have to learn how to play tired, because in the game, you should be tired. If you're not tired, it's either you're extremely conditioned or you're not going hard enough. Okay, because if you go hard, if you go extremely hard in practice, in the game, it might actually come easy. That's how it is sometimes. Okay, you have to know that. Practice is easy, the game is hard. Pickup basketball, but I mean, I'm not playing college ball, I'm not doing nothing like that. The only reason why I'm doing this right here, it's a good workout and it's fun, okay? But you gotta push yourself, you can't just chill, okay? Like right now, I'm talking to the camera, yes, but if you're training and there's no camera, you gotta be going hard. You're not doing a training video. Now I'm going to show you guys a quick stretching routine. Real quick, here you go. This way, go this way.
Hand to knee, hand to knee. Get a good stretch. Get behind the heel, keep the leg straight. Head to knee, right side. Now you go this way. Same thing, head to knee, same thing, great, straight back, boom.
Oh, now since we've been bending down, now we're going to reverse it. You don't want to create tension anywhere. We were bending the other way before, now we're bending this way with the back. Boom, coordination. Straight down, boom, yeah, that feels great, okay. Now we get the knees, get them going, boom, keep them going like this a little bit, make sure the knees are good to go, boom, boom, okay. Now I take the elbows on the inside, stretch them out on the inside of your legs, stretch them out that way. Boom. Alright. Oh, that was good. I love stretching. Don't forget, fellas, Work Nation organization. I give baseball lessons. If you would like a baseball lesson, let me know. My number is 909-677-1277. I know this is a basketball workout, but this is more for cardio. Really, I'm a specialist in baseball. If you guys want lessons, let me know. Work Nation, you guys have a great Work Nation day.